bastard monk punched me in the gut and ran off into the woods.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly! Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die? Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
That was all of them. Light willing.
Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins, just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is... Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
You've returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly! By the light, you are heaven sent. Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
That was all of them. Light willing.
Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and...
What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Not while I'm in town.
Blood petals. Like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Thank you.
shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Sin is their birthright. My children, the lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world.
Steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.